guys doing today? I hope you all are doing great. Now in this video I am going to show you a makeup look that is appropriate for the festive season that's going on right now. So if you want to know how did I do my makeup, please watch it till the end. So I'm going to start off by dotting the foundation on my face. My foundation is by MAC, the usual. Then I'm going to spread my foundation with a sponge, rather a dirty one. Spread it evenly. Don't get it on your hair. Then I'm going to apply a concealer. I usually apply my concealer in a triangular shape. It tends to give me more coverage than dotting the concealer does. Now I'm going to spread the concealer with the same sponge I spread my foundation with. Now I'm going to set my concealer and foundation with a powder. My powder is by MAC Studio Fix. I'm in the shade NC43. Spread it on your neck as well. Now I'm going to apply eyeshadow primer and spread it with my finger so the eyeshadow stays all day. My primer is by Faces. Now I'm going to take a fluffy brush and a neutral color and apply it over my eyes as the base of the eyeshadow. Now I'm going to take a darker color and apply it over the neutral color that I applied first. Now I'm going to take a brownish grayish color and apply it to my corner of my eyes and over the crease of my eyes. Now I'm going to dot the eyeshadow primer for the next step that I'm going to do. And spread it with my finger. Now I'm going to take a flat brush and a golden powder and apply it on the corner of my eyes. Now I'm going to blend it with a fluffy brush to get rid of any harsh lines. Now I'm going to take a brown color and apply it to the corner of my eyes and on the crease. Then I'll quickly smile and go on with the step of using a white eyeshadow and apply it on the corner of my eyes to pop my eyes a little more. Then I'm going to take an angled brush and take the black eyeshadow and apply it on the apply it as eyeliner. I'm not going to use a gel liner because the eyeshadow tends to give a more softer look. Now I'm going to take a gel liner and apply it on the waterline of my eyes. Then I'll take an angled brush and shadow my eyebrows. I am blanking out. Don't press it too hard. Just apply it softly so it gives you a more natural look. Then I'm going to take my eyebrow brush and brush my brows. Now I'm going to curl my lashes and then apply my mascara. My mascara is by Maybelline, the waterproof.
and make some awkward faces while applying my mascara. Apply it on the lower lashes as well and make some awkward faces again. Then I'm going to apply the blush on the apples of my cheeks, and then I'm going to continue by applying lipstick on my lips. My lipstick is by Lakme. It's in the orange shade. The camera is not really doing it justice and showing it as pink, but no, it's an orange shade. And yeah, that's it.
The video, guys, I hope you liked it. If you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, comment below, tell me what you think about this look, share this video and subscribe if you are new to my channel. Also follow me on all my social medias. I will leave the links in the description box and also somewhere on this screen. I will see you next time, guys. Bye. Spread love.